Congress gives themselves a double-digit raise, even as the average American worker finds their real wages decreasing due to inflation that outpaces wages at new. But FYI, I asked Tyler to check how much the military got a raise in the last 12 months. 2.7% raise. So if they get a 2.7% wow. raise, and they give themselves a 21% raise. Gotta love it. I mean, this is a very honorable move for them.
With all the bipartisanship that's going on in Congress, finally, there's something they agree upon. Let's give ourselves more money. Anyone object? McConnell? Pelosi? All right, let's do it. All right, we're all getting more money.
Term limits.
While inflation is, what, 7.9%? These are the types of things that the average person watches and says, let me get this straight. We're going through shit.
Yeah.
You're raising gas prices. During this time, you secretly all give yourself a 21% raise, but you don't do it to me. And you give yourself 21, Social Security 5.9, military 2.7. It's what Mike Baker would call it an asshole move.